Hello everyone. I am here to tell you a story which I read. The story of Robin Hood, written by Howard Pyle. You know who is Robin Hood? He is a man of helping the poor. Now, let's watch this full story of Robin Hood in this video. Listen carefully. By the end of this video, you can understand the moral of the story. The Adventures of Robin Hood.
Robin Hood was a brave, strong, and clever man. He repeatedly defeated the wicked sheriff. Robin had a gang of friends and they were called as Robin Hood. He never felt jealous of any opponent. A long time ago, there lived a young man by name Robin, who was a skilled archer. King Henry owned all the deer in the jungle and it was a crime to kill it. But one day he killed a deer to feed a woman and her children. The king's men chased him deep into the forest but could not find him. So he was declared as an outlaw. The sheriff of Nottingham was one of those people who Robin hated very badly. The reason was that the sheriff was very cruel and the people very much. So Robin began to rob the sheriff each time he traveled. Soon the people came to know that it was an outlaw who robbed the rich and helped the poor. He always wore a hood in order to hide his face in the public and wore a coat of Lincoln green color. People started calling him Robin Hood. They took shelter under a green wood tree and it became their home. One day, he came across a man in one end of the trunk but started fighting. Robin got a blow, lost his balance and fell into the water. Then he asked the young man to join in his team and both became good friends. The sheriff was fed up with searching of Robin. So he announced a competition of shooting arrows and winner will be getting a golden arrow. Robin Hood came in disguise. Since he was a good archer, he won the prize very easily. One day, sheriff arranged for a butcher's glide. Robin went there as a meat seller, sold a large quantity of meat than others. He told sheriff that he had more cattle and he was not able to sell them. The sheriff trusted his words and went into the deep forest. There he revealed his original form. He told, "Remember that those who try to cheat others often ends up as a loser." One day, Robin met his nephew Gamble. He was very much surprised. He renamed him as a Will Scarlet. King Richard heard about Robin. He told he would forgive him and called him to serve the nation. Thus, Robin Hood and his friends served the nation. After many years, King Richard lost his life, which made Robin very sad. He returned to his own forest. He remained a law-abiding citizen till the end of his life.
Moral of the story is, we should always help others in a right way.
I hope you also would have come to the conclusion with the same moral. Thank you.